because of the lighting so bad. I'd rather not do this, but here we are. Also, I was planning to do a big show tonight where we're going to talk about Justice League, the Snyder Cut, and The Father, which is the highest rated Best Picture nominee. I've watched The Father. It's fantastic. I'll tell you all about it tomorrow. Justice League, only half. That thing is 4 hours. It is a beast, okay? But I got lots to say about it, so I'll sleep on it. And for sure, tomorrow morning, we will get that done. Plus, with other fun stuff, it's really going to be a fun show, that one. But tonight, since we're not doing that, and if I promise something and I don't deliver, I'll always deliver something weird. Instead, like today, welcome to Riff Racer. Riff Racer is one of the most important games in my life in terms of play hours and in terms of experiencing music. For a long time, I used to experience songs for the first times, from bands I love on this game. It's crazy. It's pretty much just a racer where the track is created in front of you through your music. It's good stuff. But that's not even why we're here. We're here for Dirty Loops. Dirty Loops, the newest band I found. And from I got it from Xavier Woods, which is a wrestler in WWE. He just put it on Twitter. I think I found my new favorite band. And he posted a 30-second clip of Rock You, which is their biggest song. And I was blown away. Looked it up. They got like 5 songs that are recent. So I got them all here. And I haven't listened to them, maybe only in pieces, maybe like 10 seconds each. We're going to do 3. Chances are it'll get like copyrighted like crazy, so this will leave forever. So if you saw this, if not, plus this is confirmation, because you will see the vibes, you'll hear it. You don't need me to explain. So World on Fire, because I believe it explodes. So here we go. But it's a insanely good drummer, an insanely good bassist, a insanely good singer, and that's it. No guitar, nothing else. And it has Michael Jackson and Queen vibes. I would like combine those two, and this is this band. I was blown away. So this stream literally will confirm to me, and again, music is extremely subjective, but I wouldn't show this to you if I didn't believe it could make the cut. This will confirm if it's the best band in the last 10 years. I'm serious. It's that crazy. I would say 20, but it gets harder the more you go back, right? Man, and I was thinking back, like, 20 years old, I'd be like Outkast or something weird, you know? It's tough to tell. So again, I haven't heard these. Bits and pieces. We will play a hit, though, for the last song. It's high-pitched stuff. We'll just have to deal with it. If you're out, it's fine, but wait for the music to pop in. Trust me on this. I thought the moments that we shared. Before the final hour. And I know it's loud, that's purposeful. Are you playing third or first? I was playing first for the first time. It's not really about the reason. Michael Jackson, swear to God. Singer plays keyboard. There's no sax. It's keyboard. Good stuff. Also, they're known for their long songs. Like, some of them are 8 minutes. We'll find out. This one is your shortest at 4. Won't go far so good, though. The kind of song I dance to at life. Can't wait. Soon. Snow's melting. Like, this is the one concert I want to see above all. Oh. Can't. No one come here. It's the real bassist right there. What? Come on. guys, man. These guys are legit. It's like drum and bass with Michael Jackson with the balls of Queen. You know what I mean? Unbelievable. So again, thank you, Xavier Woods. You never know where you find these things. I'll never show you a band like this. I'll always show you songs every now and again. Man. That's a 9.5 right there. Damn. That's what I'm talking about. This was worth it. But again, this will be copyrighted to hell. But this is also to test those things. Because I'm still early on in my career, if you will. So we can test these things now without repercussions. By the way, look how small this bar is. This is where I put all my music. It's what, like one thick folder. It's brutal. It's brutal. I wouldn't have it any other way, to be honest. What's it called? Damn it. Oh, yeah, Dirty Loops. That's the easy way to remember it. Just think of Dirty Pop. Add in some Fruit Loops and you'll never forget it. Dirty Loops. Okay, here we go. Dermot. So yeah, work shit out. And after that, we'll flip a coin between Next to You and Rock You, which are the both biggest hits. Also, there are the ones I know the most. So this one I never heard before. So here we go. Pretty pumped. Damn. It's tough to beat that first one. Here we go. Okay, I'm preparing a coin. They always create these songs. And I've probably created more tracks in this game than almost anybody else. Other than, you know, garbage chunks. Because you can upload like 5-second samples and get all that quick money so you can buy these cars. But I did it the old-fashioned way. With weird deep cuts. Okay, here we go. I haven't heard this before. Second song. It's hard to beat a 9.5. It's very rare you hear a song start with gunshots anymore. Again, wait for the beat to drop if you are. Trust me. Kill the basses, kill the drummer. It's like a true equal to Reed. Especially because the videos of them, it's just them playing. And the vibes, man. And you see the skills of the drummer, and the bassist, and the singer, of course. But man, like, highly skilled. And again, these songs are long, man. Look at the top bar up there. I've never seen a top bar with so many small bars. It's crazy. It's like 6-8 minutes. Trust me, it'll get epic. Another good dance. Can't really control the speed because it goes at the speed of your of the song. If you crash too many times, you can catch up. But again, it's not on you. You can boost. Those are the boxes. The boxes I collect. After a while, I get a boost. This guy hits tones, man. Like I'm telling you, it's Michael Jackson. Shred up. Drummer is just starting to have fun. You can hear him. They're like starting to flex. Yeah. space in this one. Surprising. He's there, of course. Not even halfway through the song. These guys, man, they're crazy. At the very least, gotta respect it, you know? Man, they're really slowing down. Okay. Again, that's the singer. Plays keyboard as well. Ooh, damn. So yeah, as I've said before, Father, Justice League tomorrow, baby. Gonna talk some Helm's Deep. Maybe a surprise from David Attenborough. I'm gonna bring back the wildlife montage. I love that thing. I wish I could use it every video, because it's so good. But it would feel dishonest. But I have a reason to bring it back, so. Man, this. I was talking about like the drummer feeling himself earlier. Now it's this singer playing keyboard. Here we go. I'm back. Ooh. Bass time, baby. It's crazy, man. It's like rock, jazz, pop. All rolled into one. Chat up here, by the way. Entranced. It's like they snuck in an instrumental in the full screen. I've been dancing to this because this is hardcore difficult. You gotta watch that. It's really tight. Didn't think the singer was this good at keyboards, I gotta say. Very impressed. Three quarters through. And then we're back into the real song. Dang, they took like a full third of their song just to do an instrumental. Crazy. They literally have an intermission here because they know it's like, we gotta get him back. Slowly. Damn, sounds good too. Good masters. Ooh, drum solo. Let's go. They're just having fun at this point. Take him off the leash. Okay, it's bass time. Here we go. Man, good luck. You gotta follow the drummer. The drummer has like 15 different cymbals and what, and drums? Four basses. All he's got is what, 8 chords? Halloween. At this point, we forgot that this song has lyrics, you know what I mean? Going at it for 4 minutes. I think that's it. They're just gonna finish with like some slow aquatic silence. Well, we experienced something, that's for sure. Damn. Yeah, I gotta look that up. I gotta see that in video. That drum solo and keyboard solo were insane. Yeah, that's it. Wow. What an ending. You only had lyrics for half the song. Again, the balls, man. Big balls. Through the loops. Okay, flip on a coin. Next to you, heads. Rock You, tails. Heads, next to you. Which means Rock You, which is their number one single and most well-known songs. It is the gateway drug to this band. We're not gonna play, so yeah, I highly recommend that. Rock You from Dirty Loops. So again, I'm just gonna get there. Dua Lipa, got lots of Dua Lipa. Last album was real good. Okay, here we go. Next to you. So like I said, Rock You, Dirty Loops, look it up. It's the one, it's like the song. Right now we've just been playing like three deep cuts. Last one, another 8 minutes. So far, is it confirmed that it's like the best band of the decade? It's real close. They would need one more album. It's funny because when you look up their YouTube channel, their songs, they have songs from last year and 6 years ago. So it's right. So if we have to wait another 6 years for another album, then maybe not. But I don't know. If we get another one in 3 years and it's as good as this, then it's undeniable. Yes, it would be. I forgot it starts like more heavy metal. Yeah, here we go. This is the beat I remember. By the way, Chad is on here if you want to say hi. I didn't want it. Big show tomorrow. Didn't need it. Again, wait for the big beat to drop. It's all about the chorus on this one. Now I'm coming back for more. And I never heard it in full. Only the first half. I might be dreaming. Is this the real thing? And how am I supposed to know? Different styles, man. Doesn't even sound like the same band on first glance. I guess we have to wait and see. I'm in the headlock. Is this a setup? Yeah. Cause I'm about to pop. Yeah, I'm about to lose it all. I want riff reason too. There we go. Gospel. Big time. So good as again, when you see him in the videos, watch him play, it's like, damn. No bullshit, you know what I mean? It sounds epic, but it's as real as it gets. Singer going like, you know what I mean? Well, the bassist is just like Basis is sweating. Expect this solo to be longer. Like it would. Again, we're not even halfway. Crazy how much faster it looks in the first person. No, it's the same speed. Oh, barely made that. What do you got? I'ma get it right. Okay. Dude, he's building it up himself. Good luck, buddy. I'ma get it right. Every day and night, I'ma spend my time with you. I'll be by your side. Every day and night, I'ma spend my time with you. Say, okay, this is the best band of the last decade. Find me something better. It's really good. And like I said, they only have like 6 songs. All of them are gold. Like I said, it's good vibes. Technical mastery. A singer that has the voice of an angel. You can dance to this. You can vibe to this. Again, the music creates the tracks. It's awesome. The more intense the song, ooh, the technical mastery, the harder the track. Get up next to, get it's not done. Next to, still a fifth. Up on the get up next to. Okay, no, this has to be it. Dude, I want to hear this in the church. Wait, how did you not finish there? What the hell is this? Oh, crap. This might be my bad. I'm guessing the real song does finish there. It's like, click here if you want some more. Also, you gotta bring in the gospel. So yeah, we heard a gospel song. We heard more of a rock ballad. Every song seems to put like emphasis on one of the three. The bassist, the drummer, or the singer. Fantastic stuff. So again, this is all about Dirty Loops. Back to the regular show tomorrow. The Father, Justice League Snyder Cut. Helm's Deep. Is Helm's Deep the best action sequence of all time? The return of the nature documentary montage. All of this and more on tomorrow. It's going to be a great show. Love you guys. This has been Dirty Loops. That's the main thing. Dirty Loops. Fruit Loops. Dirty Pop. You got it. Dirty Loops. Look it up. Fantastic band. Blown away by their music. Is it the best band of the decade? Show me something better. That's it. Like if you do.